la balanza, en la razón. Hey, hey.
Open up my eyes to the sun on my skin. Trying to get up well, so I hit up my kin. We down to go somewhere to pull off last night again. They know us at the might give us a regular.
Who has the sauce? We. Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife. Who has the sauce? We. Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
Gang, you can ask about us. Love to cause chaos, and the chaos loves us. We have our problems, but we're too hyped to solve them. They know us at the mind, give us a regular.
Who has the sauce? We. Who brings the ginger to the floor? Me. Who has the kids all hype? Up to your mom and down to your wife.
It's a lovely day in Dortmund. Welcome to Signal Iduna Park.
I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith sits with me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Borussia Dortmund against Napoli.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to it. I think we're going to have an entertaining tussle here. I think we'll find that out in the first 10 minutes, how these teams approach the task.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. In goal, Roman Bürki. Ashraf Hakimi plays with Lukas Piszczek on the fullback positions. Axel Witsel starts with Emre Can in central midfield. And playing in a central role today is Jadon Sancho. Hakimi. Royce. It's Napoli's lineup. In goal, David Ospina. Kalidou Koulibaly plays with Kostas Manolas at the back. Alan starts with Peter Zielinski in midfield. And Dries Mertens is up front. Room now out on the wing. Read the intentions.
Playing away, it might work for them, trying to play offside.
Well, it's trying to steer it through. No, it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Manuel Akanji. Peace check. Akanji. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Now it's Borussia Dortmund. They've got a chance to use the advantage rule here.
It's a free kick and that's all it is. The referee is keeping his cards in his pocket. Manuel Akanji. Hakimi.
Axel Witsel.
Jadon Sancho.
Marco Reus.
Wants to have a go. Zielinski.
Insigne.
Zielinski. here they are still probing away.
Mertens to the rescue, and how?
Peace check. Akanji. Rafael Guerrero. Royce. Sancho. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Chan. Mertens. Saw that coming and intercepted. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Royce.
That could open them up. Got in the way.
Short corner. Jadon Sancho. Well, they will have rehearsed this situation, how to defend a corner. They've all got their jobs.
Played in by Royce. All peters out, rather, for them.
Mertens. Jose Callejon. Insigne. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
Just nicked it away from the attacker, the goalkeeper.
Check. Manuel Akanji. Ashraf Hakimi. Axel Witsel. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Trying with the forward pass to make a way through the defence, but it...
Zielinski!
And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. So the first goal, it's 1-0. With Mertens. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Guerrero. Jordan Hazard. Frankel goes in.
Napoli not seen so much of the ball here. Well, they do say possession is 9/10 of the law, but not the case here.
Looking for a through ball. Onside and away. Oh, it's a great goal! Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Thorgan Hazard. Royce. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Insigne. Found good room out here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in.
Dortmund fans, there's a mixture of disbelief and unhappiness at the way their team's playing.
And the pass not completed, really.
Mertens threads it through.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Callejon. He is a saviour there.
Neatly intercepted. Deficit here,
and he does it, a lifeline in this game, and there's still time for them to find an equaliser.
Yeah, just a squeak of a chance for this team, they've got to believe.
Mario Rui. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Zielinski continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Half-time now, and 2-1 is the score at the break. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
got himself a goal, but he does need a little bit of a helping hand.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Insigne. Mertens.
Callejon! It comes out off the goalkeeper.
Good interception there.
Callejon. Up for grabs here.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Dortmund riding the luck there. Can they make the most of it?
Sancho. Torgan Hazard.
Royce.
Torgan Hazard. Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know.
Room in which to attack.
Tries the shot.
Dortmund well in control on the possession, but you can see the manager down there is less than happy. Obviously his team's losing, that's bad enough, but no real sign so far that they're going to get back into this, because they're just not able to find a way through that defence and make the keeper work.
Insigne, well, he scored to stretch their lead, double their advantage.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Read the play well.
Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Good width in the attack here. Looking for a cross at the end of it.
Pulls it back rather than crosses. Insigne. Brave blocking.
Corner played into the middle.
It's a brave effort, really, in amongst the players to get the header in, but off target, way off target.
Yeah, not his best effort, that's for sure.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Axel Witsel. Marco Reus.
Witsel.
From the byline, cuts it back.
Mertens, well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Just lost their way at the crucial moment of that counter-attack, and they've lost the ball.
Sancho.
Torgan Hazard! And this is a goal!
Very good game, 3-2. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Playing at home, I think they feel that they can work the offside trap today.
Yeah, it's a system I think they're comfortable with, Martin.
Kielinski.
Jose Callejon.
Well, it was the final ball to set up the chance, and it would have been, but for the interception. Malqui.
Good vision.
Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Ashraf Hakimi.
Maxwell Witsel.
Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that.
Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Could have done better with that counter-attack. Dortmund looking to create some much-needed late drama.
Yeah, they are trying to increase the tempo, getting into some tackles a bit stronger now.
Marco Reus.
It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball.
Reus! And he's put it away.
Way beautifully. It's a super moment for a team that just knows how to fight back. They've fought back from two goals behind to be level again.
Zielinski. Jose Callejon. Allen. Mertens. Moving it nicely and productively here.
Put into the middle.
Had a chance really to put that into a much more dangerous area. Has to go down as a poor cross.
Well, the clock's showing 9 minutes left to play.
Well, the yellow wall, these Dortmund fans in full voice.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now.
Only 5 minutes of the 90 to go, plus added time, of course. The score's still level.
Insigne on the attack here. Well, it could be in. Napoli have the lead here.
As long as they don't relax, they've won this.
Well, they've only got a few moments to defend this lead, having got this goal to go in front so late in the game.
I don't think there's any coming back from this. So late, is it, that there's just no time.
Malqui. Out into the wide areas now. And he wants to cut in here, the winger.
Brandt.
Dortmund left it too late. Their supporters don't think so.
Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now.
That's the goalkeeper's ball. And he was trying to find his teammate darting through the centre there and probably onside. There it is, the final whistle.
Well, this was not the way they were hoping to start the season, the defence of their title. They have been beaten.
Yeah, I just wonder whether their attitude was quite right, whether they think they were going to stroll out here and win the match without really trying, but that has not proved the case.
Trying with the forward pass to make a great...
it's fine. It's wonder why after my mind it's never understood. It's do it, I will, do it, I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. If they don't believe me, then you betcha I will. Better be happy, love, for the betcha I chill.
Flow,
oh my gosh,
where my go?
Oh my gosh,
if I'm not seeing it,
oh my gosh,
yet you never know what you got till it.
Flow, oh my gosh,
where my go?
Oh my gosh,
if I'm not seeing it. How the world is,
they don't know me,
they don't know.
They can't hold me,
they can't hold.
They box, they box, they talk, I know they can't show. Please believe,
please believe.
They deceive me, they flex, they flex, they flex, I know they can't see me.
It's a lovely day in Dortmund. Welcome to Signal Iduna Park.
Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly. Borussia Dortmund against Napoli.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Well, we've got a couple of teams here that their strengths are attacking, no doubt about it. So I'm sure they'll be going at each other very quickly.
Into the attacking third.
Simple save for David Ospina.
This is the Borussia Dortmund lineup. Lukas Piszczek starts alongside Ashraf Hakimi in defence. Axel Witsel starts with Emre Can in central midfield.
And playing in a central role today is Jadon Sancho.
Mario Rui. Mertens.
His teammates have recognised the potential. Insigne!
Kept his concentration, the goalkeeper, and because of that, kept hold of the ball.
Yeah, he seems to feel the goal, this lad. He's quite an imposing keeper.
Sancho. Rafael Guerrero.
Well, they've got him behind here.
There's a couple of players who you might...
Robin Hazard!
And that'll be a throw.
He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Insigne. Lozano.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. Opportunity goes begging because of the interception, which is absolutely vital.
Well, I think they can nick it from him, but I don't think they can.
Insigne.
He could take them on here.
Mertens!
Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it, and goodness me, they're celebrating it.
Rafael Guerrero.
Great goal
goalkeeping.
Swung in from the corner. The keeper chooses to punch.
Peace check.
Delaney.
Herrera.
Fitzel.
Striding forward purposefully.
This does look promising.
Mertens!
Really important reading of the danger there by the defender.
Marco Reus.
Intercepted here.
Allen.
Kulinski.
With Mertens. Insigne.
Opportunity here.
Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again.
Mario Rui. Malcuit,
Kostas Manolas.
Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course.
As for the home side, slight change in defensive emphasis here. I'm trying to get the opposition caught offside.
Yeah, just trying to squeeze up from the back, maybe compress the midfield as well.
Kulinski continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Now Cajon.
Mertens.
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Corner's taken. Now the keeper's done well to keep that one out.
And it's going to be his throw here.
Allen. Kulinski. Malcuit.
Here's Mertens.
Kulinski.
Kulinski!
Hazard.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch.
Jadon Sancho.
They obviously believe that they can find this equaliser by passing their way through the opposition.
Visitors now enjoying more of the possession. Been a good last 15. They are creating chances. Looking pretty impressive here. I'd fancy them to extend this lead in the not-too-distant future.
Now the shot! Well-taken goal, and a good possession for them now. Now they're two in front. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0.
So here we go for the second half.
Insigne. Mertens.
Mertens.
Axel Witsel.
Dortmund fans, there's a mixture of disbelief and unhappiness at the way their team's playing.
Thorgan Hazard.
Reus.
Sancho.
Rafael Guerrero! And a goal!
Off we go again, 2-1.
Prepared to just pass the ball around in their own half, winning the game as the scoreline tells you.
Allen.
Kostas Manolas. Insigne.
Going forward with real purpose now.
He's really strutting his stuff now.
Mertens! No way through for the shot. Blocked.
Giveaway by Napoli.
Can't keep the ball at the moment.
Allen. Mertens. Delaney.
He might have put his teammate in here.
Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw.
Now it's Ashraf Hakimi. Thorgan Hazard. Here's Hakimi.
Emre Can. Return pass.
Surely the equaliser. Now the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. And he was
crafting the through pass. Mertens.
What an important interception that was.
Ashraf Hakimi.
Axel Witsel.
Koulibaly.
Insigne. Jose Callejon.
Saw that coming and intercepted.
Ashraf Hakimi. Dortmund can use the width here.
Out of play for a throw.
Sancho. Axel Witsel.
Hakimi. Very good work from the team that's still behind, but one goal away, of course, from equalising.
That's a great interception.
Good pressure in midfield, and it's paid off.
Thorgan Hazard. Can he take the ball in this area and keep them going up the field?
Mertens.
Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception.
So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Hakimi.
Axel Witsel.
Thorgan Hazard.
And the message has gone to the defenders of the away team here to get further up the pitch, play offside, play a high line.
Yeah, they're taking a chance, maybe because there's not too many pacey strikers against them.
Into the attacking third.
Encouraging play from this team now, keeping the ball. Tried the back heel. Real danger here for Dortmund that they might lose this one.
Yeah, I think the players realise it, so does the manager.
Bit of keep ball going on here.
And the ball knocked away long.
Mario Rui. Mario Rui.
Allen.
Zielinski.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking.
Is this game, set and match?
Oh, what a tackle to break up the play.
Well, they're closing in on defeat here, Borussia Dortmund, but there's still time for them to find a way to at least level it up.
Well, these fantastic fans in full voice, and what a sight and sound it is.
Run it back with an interception.
These Borussia Dortmund fans, they're fantastic, aren't they? Doing everything they can to urge their players on in search of this equaliser.
Insigne.
Cleverly done. Oh, an important interception, that.
Just 1 minute left on the clock. after maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. Pressing forward with an equaliser in mind. Delaney.
Witzel.
And that is the end. It's all over. The management are going to have to look very hard at their selection for the next game, because the margin between the two sides now is seriously worrying.
What it is, and whether it requires a change in formation or, I think, one or two changes in personnel, because there were some poor performances there, and I think the confidence is draining away.
Take them on here.
Mertens! Oh, it's a brilliant goal! And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly. Great goalkeeping.
Big welcome to you as usual. Great to have you with us at the Signal Iduna Park.
I'm Martin Tyler, he's Alan Smith alongside me. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Borussia Dortmund against Napoli.
Yeah, thanks Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Referee played advantage here.
Insigne.
Solidly away.
Allen.
Kulinski.
And he's got to get it away now. The lineup for the home side. In goal, Roman Bürki. Axel Witsel starts with Emre Can in central midfield.
And playing in a central role today is Jadon Sancho.
This is how the visitors shape up. In goal, David Ospina. Kostas Manolas starts alongside Kalidou Koulibaly in defence. Alan starts with Peter Zielinski in midfield.
And Dries Mertens is up front.
Must take the lead here! No, he's missed it. How is this still level?
Oh, you'll be thinking about that one, tossing and turning in bed tonight. That was a bad miss.
Zielinski.
Insigne. Marco Reus. Hazard. Schultz. Reus.
Gives it away straight to the opposition.
Here's Mertens.
Marco Reus.
Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Mario Rui.
Kulinski. Just making sure that each pass is successful. When they'll see the chance for a forward pass, they'll flick a switch.
Zielinski.
Mertens.
Mertens!
Oh, the post, very close indeed. Insigne.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Well defended, not just getting across, he's guiding it through the defenders. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Strong, powerful clearance.
The crowd here still gasping about that save to keep it all square.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. How dangerous is this, Alan, for the away team, playing offside now?
Well, it's something that they have done this season, and they've done it with a bit of success at times.
It's about decision here. Which player is he going to pass it to?
Now they're looking to get forward from this position.
Zielinski.
Lozano. Allen.
Impressive in possession. Passing's good, possibly dangerous.
But poor play at the end of a promising move.
He's cut it out.
Royce.
Hakimi.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone.
And here's an issue for referee Francisco Caldejos.
Goethe.
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
This might be dangerous from the corner.
Well, the fans here recognising that their team is really dangerous as a rule from corners. Can they make something of this? Well, I think they've got to step it up. They've been below par. I'd have expected them to have created a lot more chances than this so far.
Good interception.
Royce. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Kostas Manolas.
Kevin Malqui. Zielinski.
Mertens. Well, this could be an opportunity. In behind the defence. Just stole it away in the end, the goalkeeper.
Axel Witsel. Royce.
Axel Witsel.
Tough guy to dispossess, isn't he? Delaney.
Ashraf Hakimi.
Mertens.
Zielinski.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
And it's a goal!
Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Marco Royce.
Torgan Hazard.
He could take them on here.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed.
Royce.
Torgan Hazard.
Torgan Hazard! Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
And there's the interception.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time and it's 1-0 here.
A goal, you could say a great time to...
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Koulibaly. Mario Rui.
Now Koulibaly. Borussia Dortmund on the ball, they've worked hard to get it there.
Jose Callejon.
Insigne.
Chan.
Ashraf Hakimi.
Hazard.
Well, look at the room in which to attack.
Jürgen Hazard. Here's Royce.
Insigne.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Takes the shot on. That is a fantastic goal.
Well, their title hopes are suddenly back alive again, because if they were beaten today, that was it. But now it's level.
Well, they've hung in there and really produced when it matters. What a chance they have now.
Now Koulibaly. Mario Rui. Attacking now.
Good width in the attack here, looking for a cross at the end of it.
Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Hasn't held it, the goalkeeper.
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
And they want to do the short corner here.
Mario Götze.
He's got possession back for his team.
Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Well, that's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack.
The goal that would put them in front doesn't look too far away the way they're playing.
Threads it through.
Well, they could have been opened up there, but the interception stopped that.
Mario Rui.
And it is Lozano.
Mario Rui. Allen. Mario Rui.
Mertens. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Mertens. Tries the shot here.
Keeper doing his job.
Now the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Hazard. Jadon Sancho.
The ball glued to his boots, it seems. Excellent work.
Steered through.
Look at Hazard.
And he's put it in for the goal. What a good goal they've scored here too, and to increase their chances of prolonging this contest. And the opposition could have beaten them today and beaten them out of sight and won the title, but we've seen a great response.
Yeah, it's the atmosphere in which they're playing this match. You can taste the anxiety in the stadium, and they've done really well so far.
Nico Schulz.
Mario Götze.
Axel Witsel.
Oh, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
Insigne.
Royce.
Axel Witsel. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that.
Ashraf Hakimi, patiently building up.
Can they hang on to this one-goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home... Slipping it through.
Royce. Still one goal to the good, and even the draw will extend the contest between these two, but they will...
Something for him to chase. Disappointed that that didn't lead to more.
The countdown is on. We're into 9 minutes now.
Yeah, listen to that. The crowd giving the ref a fair bit of stick. They were convinced that
it's a foul. It's got to be a free.
Kick.
Well, the change now involves a replacement for Marco Reus.
Wonderful to watch. He took those two goals superbly well.
Good work by the goalkeeper. He saw the free kick coming. Now Fabian. Mertens.
Insigne.
Callejon. Well, there won't be many more chances like this one.
Certainly not from that kind of distance. Almost under the crossbar, and he's made a real mess of it.
Made a quick interception. This has been hard work for Borussia Dortmund today, but it looks as though they're going to achieve their target.
Just got to be careful they don't let the tempo drop. One or two tired legs, I think.
Mertens. Pick somebody out with this pullback. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Real pressure here now because of that goal they've conceded. They then concede another one.
Oh, just when you want your defenders to be solid, they give away something like this at the most vital of times.
Axel Witsel.
Well, he's got a chance now to get forward in this wide area.
And there it is. The referees have brought a halt to it all, with the team still all square. Both teams stay where they are because the game has finished level, and no gain and no real pain either for the sides. There's another game gone though, and one less game left to try and edge up and catch up to their rivals.
Yeah, there wasn't too much to separate the two teams, but an entertaining encounter, I thought.
Mertens.